Rajkummar Rao and Shruti Hassan are all set to entertain everyone with their upcoming film Behen Hogi Teri. The film's story revolves around a man who falls in love with his childhood friend and neighbor, but the girl treats him like a brother. A special screening of the film was held in Mumbai for celebrities ahead of its release. Celebs like filmmakers Abbas Mustan, actor Mustafa, Vicky Kaushal, Gulshan Grover, Anubhav Sinha, Salman Yusuf Khan, Shruti Hassan, Sonal Chauhan, Ragini Khanna and others watched the film. After watching the film, here is what celebs have to say about the film. Mustafa wrote, "A laughing riot, Behen Hogi Teri, must watch, all the best, Rajkummar and Shruti." Sonal Chauhan tweeted, "Behen Hogi Teri, loved every bit, such an entertaining film, congrats to the whole team." Salman Khan's Rakhi sister, Shweta Rohiral said, "Behen Hogi Teri, the film, sweet funny movie filled with hilarious situations. Rajkummar Rao, you're exceptional in your performance as always." Directed by Ajay K. Pannalal, the romantic comedy is all set to be released on 9th June. Anand's report.